Excuse me, can I help you?
Sorry, I...
Hey.
You're Tim from the TV show!
That's me!
Well, hey, Tim. Who closed the gate? It's never supposed to be...
Yeah, okay, what do you want?
Hmm?
Oh, I'd like to see Mr. Bigwell.
I'm an inventor.
Oh, why didn't you say so? Stand back.
Thanks.
What? I gotcha. You see, because you were all excited. And then, boom! All right, I had my laugh. Go on in.
You really think I'm gonna let you in?
But I'm not. Sorry, kid. Nobody gets in. Company rules.
Company rules? Well, then how do they hire new inventors?
They don't. Those days are over. My advice? Come back 2 years ago. Then the job is yours. How'd it go?
What the heck is going on around here? Some highly polished jerk is sitting in Bigwell's chair.
And you're sitting on the sidewalk. Magnetized!
Listen, I'll be back. And I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Why? When you pick a lost cause, you really commit. Where do they make dreamers like you? Get lost, freak!